home now. Today was a really busy day. Had a lot to do. I didn't really have time to stop and rest. But yeah, now I'm headed home. My head is still kind of spinning. Gosh, there was so much going on today. Some days are like that though. Yeah, and I didn't bike today. Too icy still. Took the bus. Man, I'm tired. I still gotta go get the bike from the bus stop, but I'm not going now. I'll go later. Later is better. Usually. It's not that frozen. Maybe I could bike in the morning. I really want to. Then there's these like icy patches. You can't really see them that easy. Like, okay, well you can see this one, but like this. Jeez, that's like disaster. Yeah, I'm going to pick up the bike now from the bus stop. I kind of wish I had picked it up earlier when I came from work, but I didn't. It did just drop below zero, and I didn't bring my gloves, so that kind of sucks. Now, having said that about the ice, I want to make one thing clear. I never take risks with Elton. If it's too icy to bike with him, then we don't go. Or I take him in the stroller or by bus. But almost always, the path that we take, the route to the daycare, is every morning covered with fresh gravel from the gravel trucks. And if I had any inkling that there would be any risk, we wouldn't go by bike. What's up? It's 10:40. I'm working on my friend's political campaign videos. Yeah, I noticed something really amazing when I checked YouTube. Just show you real quick what this says. I just wanted to say a quick thanks to everyone who's actually cared enough to subscribe, and especially all the conversation that's been going on in the comments and the videos. It's been really amazing, and I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed answering back to those and actually meeting people through YouTube. That's been really great. Thank you so much for all of the nice things that have been posted, that you guys post there. And, yeah, this is really nice. It's, for me, it's not about the subscriber number, but it is about the contact with people and about, interaction and meeting new people. And, yeah, this has been an amazing journey, but I'm sure It's definitely not over. We'll see how this goes. All right, now it's late, and I'm gonna finish working, and yeah, stay up all night. No, not really. All right, next time.